it's only me, Susie. I'm back. I know you know because you obviously see my videos, my to and from work and one of my holiday videos. But I wanted to just come on, you know, myself, just me on my own, and say hello. Oh, there's a great big wasp. Oh no, I don't like wasps. I'm going to have to flat. Oh, I think it went. Catastrophe over. Don't like wasps, especially this time of year because they're a bit tetchy. Anyway, apart from that, yeah, I just wanted to say hello and say hi, I'm back. And I haven't got much of a tan, but I feel healthy and happier. So I thought it'd come back again. Anyway, so what I wanted to do was quickly do Queen Jasmine's Tagaholic. It's the one from the 12th of October. It's an 8-question tag. And I thought it'd be nice if I can just say hello by doing that. And I haven't read the questions through yet. And it was a while ago, so I can't remember what they were. But anyway, number one. Oh right, this must be the recent one. Yeah, okay. Number one, have you ever been driving your car or been in a car and had a backseat driver? Well, I don't drive, as you guys know, and so I certainly don't have a car. But I'm a little bit guilty of being a backseat driver myself. I try not to be because I know how annoying it must be. But yeah, I'm always sort of saying, oh, you know, mind that, oh, mind that. I'm just a bit of a nervy one. I like to be in control, I think. So there you go. Number two, what would you really miss in your life? It all depends if you mean a person or a thing. If it's a person, then obviously family. And you know I miss my family. If it's a thing, an object, then I would say my laptop. I'd love my laptop. It's my my baby, I call it. So yeah, my laptop. I love my laptop. Number three, do you like cooking? Well, I don't really like cooking per se, for the sake of cooking, I don't. But there's certain dishes that I quite like and enjoy doing and eating. But my man's a better cook than me, as I've said before, so he tends to cook more than I do. And he's very good at it. He's just very good at it. Number four, have you or anyone given you a romantic meal? Yeah, I've had a few romantic meals with the candlelight and, you know, a glass of wine and a nice atmosphere and or location. Yeah, I've had a few. I don't think I've given anybody a romantic meal though. Like I say I don't cook really, but yeah. But every meal my man cooks is romantic anyway, because he did it. Yeah. And he never does it begrudgingly either. If he's not in the mood to cook, he just won't, and I'll cook. He always gives with a whole heart, you know. Do you like your age right now? Well, I don't particularly like the number, 45. Can't stand it. And the thought of being 45 when I was like in my 20s or even younger was just so harrowing, so daunting. Big 40, in the 40s. I'm like, oh. Anyway, but now that I am 45, doesn't mean very much to me because you see, I don't kind of count years for what am I trying to say? I don't see the years going past as anything, you know, that means anything. I kind of think that everything that you collect inside here, or in here, is what makes you mature. You could live to 90 and still be an immature little idiot, you know. And I've met a few old people and you just think, where have you been? Under a rock? And then you get like 12-year-olds and they look like they've got the weight of the world on their shoulders and they're as wise as owls. Or whatever. As wise men should be, let's say. So yeah, I don't mind my age, whatever, you know, just that it's a bit annoying having to write 45. What is this? Is this a wasp or a fly? I've only opened the door just now and I've got all creatures coming in. Anyway, It's alright, Giz, it's not a wasp. It's alright. I'm trying to get this done. 6. When was the last time someone held you in their arms? Last night, I think. My man, my Nigel. And my daughter gave me a cuddle. And my son's girlfriend gave me a cuddle yesterday. Oh. And a couple of my colleagues at work. Yeah, I've been cuddled quite a lot. I get cuddled every day at work. That's how we greet each other at work. It's quite nice there in that way. We're all quite close where we work. Because it's such hard work, I suppose you tend to, you know, sort of cling to each other when you're in that sort of hard environment, work environment. Anyway, how long does it take you to get ready to go out of an evening? Well, it could take me anything, really. If I'm dressing up, and I'll say from start to finish, approximately 2 hours, like Jasmine said. But if I'm just going to throw on a pair of jeans and, you know, a nice top and just, you know, stick me out like I have now and put a bit of slack on it, it'll probably take about an hour. So it all depends what I'm wearing, really, where I'm going. And lastly, what or who... What or who would you dress as at a Halloween party? I rather like the idea of going as a fairy. A bit old to be a fairy though, isn't I? Well, if it's something that's going to be more appropriate to my age, maybe I should go like as a witch with a wart and all that and all that sort of stuff. But I'd rather be a glamorous witch. Yeah, but I like the fairies and stuff like that. I like sparkly things and wings and all that kind of thing. So there you go. There's my tag done, dusted for you, Queen Jasmine. And I really hope you guys enjoy the rest of the series of my holiday. I'm having to do it in 10-minute blocks, as you know. That's all we've got on this YouTube. And my obviously it's taken so much film, it's really hard to edit it right the way down without losing any of the kind of continuity. So I'm going to do my best, and I'll work on one after this. Just finished work, I'll have a cup of tea and whatever, and then I'll have a little go, see if I can upload one tonight. I'm not promising anything, but I'll give it a go, because I've got to upload this one now. Hey, hoodles. Thanks for everybody that welcomes me back. That was so cute. And yeah, Sam, you're a nutcase. When I saw your video of you running up and down, I was thinking, okay, I think I stayed away too long. She needs medication. But that was really cute, really touching. I showed my daughter, she was cracking up. And my fella was like, are these crazy people? I was like, yeah. They're all crazy, just like me. But anyway, yeah, he actually got quite used to the camera. For YouTube. I was saying every 5 minutes, I was like, it's for YouTube, you know, I just want to film this for YouTube. So yeah, you guys will come with me, seriously. Yeah, and I kind of tried to film it in a way that you guys could sort of appreciate it. I hope I did anyway. Anywho, a lot of it's dark as well. No, there's not a lot of it, but anyway, I'm rambling. Take care, guys. I keep picking my nose, it's because I've opened them doors. I don't know, something's gone up there, I don't know. Anyway, take care everybody, and I'll see you soon, okay? And thanks Jasmine for my tag, that's brilliant. Take care everyone, bye, I love y'all.